The Black American West Museum and Heritage Center in Denver won $150,000 from a national contest. The museum plans to spend the money preserving a building telling the story of Dr. Justina Ford and other African American pioneers from Colorado. Dr. Ford was the first licensed black female doctor in Colorado. She knew almost a dozen different languages and dialects and helped patients from 35 different nationalities. The museum was one of 13 winners in the 2019 Partners in Preservation campaign. It awarded a total of $1.8 million in grants. Katie Johnston, CBSDenver.com.